YouTube fans, friends, family. It's A, K, and K in the back. We're making a fresh start to YouTube. Want y'all to follow us on our journey. New family things.
Family things.
How you doing? Here. But yeah, we're on our way to lunch with the family. You know, linking up with Shayshawn.
Living with Shayshawn.
It's my sister, brother-in-law, her soon-to-be sister and brother-in-law. We are meeting up with my mom. Also, you know, we might go to get a. I might get a steak. You know. My iron needs to be elevated.
You need the iron pills?
No, I'm looking a little rough, but I'm never looking bad.
Period.
But yeah, we just gonna do this short little intro, you know, just to let y'all get a feel of our energy. You know.
What we are, what we do. Day-to-day life.
Everyday, you know.
Yeah.
Everyday teens.
Getting used to having a new baby.
Yeah, man. Refresh to this parenting stuff. Nah, you just turned it on.
No, that blinker's over there.
You just turned it on.
The blinker is over there. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay. Just stay posted, you know. Subscribe, like, comment.
Yeah.
Ding that bell for the notification because we go bring out a new video every week.
Yeah.
Well, we gonna try to. I ain't gonna make no promises. You know, people got lies.
We busy.
But we're trying to do that.
Some adventures.
You know, our AKs.
AK
fans.
AKK.
We'll get it right for y'all.
We're gonna have fun with this.
Yeah. All right. Okay, guys, we're back. We in Target now. We in Target. Kai's finally awake. Say hey, Kai.
Say hey, Kai.
I need a new butt.
Say what's up, YouTube. Say what's up, YouTube. He's not having it. He just woke up. We are doing a little shopping for Kai. Some books, learning stuff.
The day the crowns quit. That's me. I'm a crown. I quit.
I'm the brown crown. I barely get used except for hair. So it don't matter.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, Stranger Things. Wait, I wonder if they have a shirt.
Well, I mean, this is Target. Well, Target.
Wait, what's this? It's $24.99. Never mind.
Well, we are waiting on the other.
Living with Shayshawn.
Yeah, we waiting on Living with Shayshawn. They whole little crew is running late per usual.
Don't ever invite them anywhere. Yeah. Oh, I need a watch.
Ooh, fossil. And get a watch if I can get it. If I can afford it.
If you got the money.
Because the shmoney ain't coming along smoothly.
I really want this game, but I really don't know anything.
Yeah, because you was like,
I was born in the late 90s.
You was like 99. You closer to the millennials of the world.
Don't get punched.
Because you are a 99 baby. You a 99 overall.
Outfits.
You know. You know, this is what we do, you know. Oh, yeah, you know. And then you got Kai with his mustard yellow shirt. Legs, baby, thighs. Boy, you got them linebacker legs. Okay, I don't like this face you making. So what we're gonna do is, here, let's let this back. What we gonna do is this. We just go try to get you to smile. Because okay, you don't want to be entertaining right now.
Okay.
Hey.
Silly.
Hey. Hey. Do you need me to break out the baby talk?
Do you need me to break out the baby talk? Do you need me to break out the baby talk? Do you need me to break out the baby talk? Do you need me to break out the baby talk? There it is. Do you need the baby talk? Do you need... What is that? Is that hair?
Let me see. Probably
my God. That might be why he just upset. Tasting all them that DNA. Oh my gosh. Hey, I don't think he likes YouTube.
I don't think he likes this.
Right.
My baby not feeling you, dog.
Moving on. He's a jerk. But oh,
yeah. I want a mermaid fin.
Oh, I like that song.
You didn't even know that song.
I did.
What was the next part?
Like it. I told you. I knew that
song.
What
was the next part?
You. So, what we're gonna look at now is
baby stuff.
No. He ain't even a baby. It's a grown man. Come on. See, she do things to get us arrested. Not my fault. Do stuff to get people in jail. And they go, you know, he want to start whining up and stuff now. Here.
See, let YouTube see real you. Let him see the real
you. What's wrong with his eye? He might be hungry though. It's been a minute since
today. Let's do some family things. Let's look at pots and pans. Like boring couples do.
But boring? I like pots and pans. Just don't know. I like the ones with non-stick pans.
So I seen these on the infomercials.
The red couple?
Yeah. Nothing sticks. And you make eggs. But I like
my eggs. I know how to flip eggs.
Don't know how to eat egg whites.
I'm saying like fried. I know how to
flip eggs. Scrambled eggs.
I like fried scrambled. Ooh, what is a piggy pop?
What's a what?
A piggy pop.
I don't eat pork.
You insert hot dog specialness.
Nah, that's a piggy. I don't eat pigs. I don't eat that swine.
Wait, what's up? Fresh feet.
Fresh feet.
Fresh feet, flawless legs. Ooh, I want a snuggle tail. My baby is hungry.
All right, let me hold him.
He's hungry.
I know, let me hold him.
I'm about to feed him.
I know, let me hold him.
I'm about to feed him.
I just want to hold him. I don't think he's hungry. He just want me.
He hasn't eaten since like...
he just want me, that's all. Watch, as soon as he get to me, he go stop. Come on, don't be stingy. Come on. Don't be stingy.
You be stingy.
Share his love. Kyle, who you want? Kyle, who you want? I am.
No, you're not.
Come on.
Don't he look like me? Just my sweat all around.
No. Let me see him. He don't want that.
I got hair in my mouth.
I bet.
Oh, who wants a comfy critter?
Okay. As long as you don't throw up on me, we good, bro. But if you throw up on me, I'm gonna put you down. That's your crawl.
Kai's a comfy critter.
He do not know what everybody head, man. Get that off my baby head. You don't get it off his head, baby, go get lice.
My baby don't got no hair to get lice. Yeah. Let me see.
So yeah, you know, we out here doing the thing. Oh.
So currently it is like 5:30 and we're at Red Robin. We're waiting for Living with Shay Sean to arrive. Is your mom still coming?
Yeah, I think so.
And the in-law. Got anything to say?
I'm hungry, okay? I'm about to faint. I ate all day.
But we didn't even wake up till like 12.
I went to sleep at freaking 7 o'clock in the morning.
We didn't go to sleep. I didn't go to sleep until like 8 or 9. I was up literally all night.
No, you weren't.
Yeah.
When I slept. When I was up, you were asleep.
I slept for like an hour or two, but then you woke me up.
No.
Yeah.
You slept from probably like 3 to like 7.
I don't remember.
You were asleep?
It felt like an hour. Because you woke me up and you asked me to take that stuff out your head. This man at like midnight asked me to put these little BDBs in his head.
Puffs, okay, cottontails. But listen, never again, because them jumps was tight and they hurt my head. I couldn't go to sleep. I'm sleeping and I'm looking like that the whole time because the jump was tight in the back of my head.
I kept asking him if it was tight. He kept telling me no. I just felt it real bad. But, yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Eat it.
Hey. You know how I am with germs. I don't eat.
So these are our drinks. We go for the same one.
No, mine got alcohol.
No, he is lying for y'all. But we got some strawberry lemonade. Sour. Sweet.
That's a lot of Henny. They spiked my drink.
Okay, hold on real quick. I'm struggling. Look at me.
Come on, man.
Say hi, Kyle. Say hi.
Say what's up. Don't we look like...
He look like his mama.
Thumbnail.
What?
You know?
I got a strawberry stuck in my drink, my straw. Because
they real. Real in the field, real deal, whole affair. Yeah. Well, I don't know what I want to eat.
I don't either.
I think I want a steak, a burger.
I want a burger. It sounds so good, but I also want some chicken.
Kyle, what you trying to get, bro?
What his mama gave him, whatever his mama gave him. What a kind of mac and cheese, man. You know I like it. Where is Shayshawn?
I don't know.
He's probably hungry. Oh, I have a bottle of stuff in there. You want to make a bottle? Oh, there's Avery. Say hi, Shania.
Hey, say hi. You love you, right? Oh, hey.
Shayshawn has arrived.
My butt.
It was good. Yeah. That's all I got to say. It was good.
We're arriving.
Kai is hitting.
Try to save them and don't get saved.
So guys, currently we are gonna go to see the Lion King. So me, Sean, Shania, we are getting some snacks to sneak into the movies. What do you have?
Lollipop.
You have lollipops?
Yeah, I like them.
You too?
They're spicy.
They're spicy? The lollipops that are spicy?
They're a little spicy.
Just a little spicy? Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness, you like them like that? Mm-hmm. It's the best kind. Mm-hmm. I just don't know what else I want.
Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's a little unicorn.
It's a little unicorn. Anybody that watches Shayshawn's channel knows Shania is a big unicorn fanatic. Like, that is a thing. Isn't that right?
I like unicorns.
We like unicorns over here. Say cheese.
Cheese.
So, we're just looking for some more stuff to get for the movie. I want some chocolate, but I don't know what.
So, we leaving Red Robin. Gonna go see Lion King. Na te peña! Bobby Cinema! With the crew in the back. Yes, it is. Look at my skin.
I can't see you through my eye.
I look light skinned.
You always look like chocolate, baby.
Yes. I'm like a cherry brown.
Like a
and I'm like that sexy chocolate.
Are we walking?
No. You see how far that is? Who walk? Oh man. I'm getting all the exercise I need right here. Kid, you're heavy, kid.
First movie, and we were hoping.
That could be the title of this one.
Kai's first movie.
Why are you shivering?
Kai's first movie.
What'd you say? That your arm was shaking.
My arm was shaking.
That's when you're old. Bee.
Arctic dogs.
Okay. How was it?
Well, this is the end result. Sleepyhead.
On his first movie.
First movie, he only watched 12, maybe 15, 20 minutes of it.
Yeah.
He was out like a lamp. Mm-hmm. But I'm a little disappointed. I'm a little pissed off, you know.
I liked it.
I liked it, but they changed up too much. They changed up the whole, when he got in trouble as a cub for going to the elephant graveyard.
I'm disappointed. Someone did you just
I am, because coming, growing up, I watched that movie every day. Every day.
This man quoted the whole movie. I know
every line, word for word. I could tell you from the beginning to the end, every song and everything. They changed up the songs. I mean, don't get me wrong. Beyonce did her thing. Childish Gambino did his thing. The little boy from Grow Up or whatever.
Little.
He did his thing.
I'm about to say.
But some things you just don't change. And Lion King is one of those things. You should never stray away from the original. You can't just add your own little spin on things. This ain't American Idol. This is the Lion King we talking about. The Lion King. The Lion King. The Lion King. You don't do that. I feel like I gotta go watch the original now.
Yeah, I do too.
Because I don't feel they took my childhood and made me an adult. I feel like I was grown. Like, I couldn't even be a child no more.
You're not a child.
No, I can't. They killed my sense of youth, okay? In my being. Now all these little kids and the new generation finna think that's the real doggone Lion King.
Also, follow our Instagram at, I just changed it. I think it's AKK Life.
Go do that, you know.
Follow our Instagram. It'll be linked down below. And I think our separate Instagrams, we might do that.
Yeah, we'll do that. Now back to the tone.